study what boat you use it, and then
each.
Well, it gets like reveal like how many women like your boat. And then some of you come with it. So I'll say like 50 women matched you. And you show like 5 women. Like, I would like show 5 from our region.
Went away from our hand bag. $280. 40 times 8. 40 times 7 is $280. But if you're new to the channel, leave a comment where you're from, what you'd like to play. If you're an old time subscriber, thanks so much. We're almost at 1,400 subscribers. Can't believe it. Yep, $280. Here's the map. The key is the 8 spot map, and I have it 7 times. So either of those spots get hit, I get 660 times 7, which is $4,200. If they both get hit, it's 28,000. That's what we're going for. There's a 5 spot. Here we go. There's a hand bag. 15, 18, quadruple, 5 spots. One away from hitting the big one, but we'll take $1,500. We got the 1 5 spot, and then we hit the triple 5 spot. So we got a 5 spot here, 3 5 spots there, plus the 280 again. So 4 5 spots and 280 is 1580. So we'll take it. I'll come back after we paid out.
Big Daddy just got paid out. $1,581. There it is. So let's take a look here. All I thought I was going to get was the one. I thought I was going to get the H, that 5 spot for 320, which would have been great just to keep playing and whatever. But I ended up also getting the Q, R, S, the triple 5 spot. So I literally got 4 quadruple 4 5 spots, and then I got 6 out of 8 on 7 of those. So that's what we hit. Let's see if we can hit anything else. So I got $318 in there. Maybe it's ready to hit the big one. 28,000. The monster that I've been going for. Check out hashtag Keno Nation for all the great content. Beers up. Sevens on them before. Ooh, that's looking good for the E. Keep going on the E card. Oh, one more would have been 660 on the E card. $40.
Thank you.
To go?
Yeah.
Deal. So
thanks for watching. Till next time.